Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel, Outdoor Trac-Man. Today we're going to be doing some finally first day of spring bass fishing. I'm here at the local golf course. I got permission to fish it last year as long as there's nobody on the golf course, so it's kind of early. It's kind of cold, not gonna lie, but that's part of spring bass fishing. Let me get my rod, my little bit of tackle I brought. Let's get to it. Not gonna lie, it's kind of chilly. But it was warm yesterday. Supposed to be almost 80 today. So you can see there's a bunch of pines on this golf course. There's a big one over here that has a bridge that goes across. I'm gonna go to the ones in the back. There's another one over to my left, all the way back down in there. I caught a 7-pounder on last year, but it was more summertime. So we're gonna see if there's any fish on some bids. See if we can't snag us a few. Rolling up on them now. Cut across here. See, there's one pond. There's three of them together, but I always fish this one over here. No, I'm not in my track chair. Last thing I want to do is make a quick turn and tear up one of these fairways and get kicked out. So I'm in my regular wheelchair. One over there. It's three of them combined. So I always park over here where it's kind of low to the pond. Alright guys, let's see what we can do. Today I just have my St. Croix medium rod paired with my Shimano DC, and that little thing right there is a Rage Space Monkey. If you guys haven't tried one of those, you absolutely have to try one. I've caught all my big fish on them. All right, guys, let's get to it. All right, guys, not only the first cast of the day, but the first cast of the year. Water's pretty dirty. Missed him. Probably just a little guy. Fish popping on top of the water. Only got about a good 30 minutes or so to fish. So we gotta make it count. Love that sound of DC. This one's gonna get one right here. I had to switch to a Cinco, Yamato Cinco, bluegrass color. Usually this does really well in here too. So we'll see. Water temp in here is still pretty cold. Surprised at how small the pond is. Super grassy for some reason. Yeah, hurry up, man. You got 10 minutes left. Yeah, it's got 10 minutes left. That's the cast right there. That's the money cast. During the late spring, early summer, man, you come in here in the morning and throw an old school hula popper on, these fish will tear it up. Can't believe I only had one bite. Oh, guys, no luck. If you ever wonder how my van works, this is how it works. I hit a button, the door opens, and my slide comes out. The back is on an actuator and drops down. It's pretty cool. Expensive, but pretty cool. Alright. Put my 6 cent sleeve back on. Gotta protect it. Nice ride. Don't want it to break it. Slide that in there. Put this little tackle bag I brought, and we're good to go. Golfers coming in already. I like playing golf. I used to play golf. But no way in the world I'd come play at 7 o'clock in the morning. Hi guys, well, no luck today. Because it's hard to fish when you only get about 30 minutes. Gotta get a pattern. But it is what it is. Drop down in the comments if you know you think there's something else I should try. Like I said, I only get 30 minutes. About sunrise to 7 o'clock. During the summertime, I get a little more extra time because the sun comes up a little bit earlier. It's a little bit warmer. So I can get out there when it's kind of dark and stop popping and start top water fishing. But yeah, leave down in the comments if there's something you think I should try. I use, like I said, I use my little craw. And I use a Senko. But yeah, guys. Like I said, I'm dropping videos all the time now. Please like and subscribe, helps me out tremendously. I have a new logo, Outdoor Trac-Man. I'm gonna get some hats and some hoodies. Obviously I won't be, you know, straight selling them yet because I don't have that many people that are gonna follow me yet, but I will have that. The new logo is in the beginning. Hope you guys like that. But yeah, guys, if you don't mind, like, subscribe, click that bell button. Helps me out a lot. And like I said, drop down in the comments if there's something you think I should try with these little ponds. Usually I catch 10 to 15 within that 30 minutes. But this morning, I guess it's, you know, still early spring, so it's tough. But all right, guys, thank you for watching. See you on the next one.